Hello class. In previous class, we learnt about comparison of numbers. Today, today's topic is ascending and descending order. Today's topic is ascending and descending orders. You can see here, your next topic is ascending and descending order. Page number 9. In page number 8, we learn comparison of numbers. Here, ascending and descending order. Here are some questions for you. Write the following numbers in the ascending order. Given numbers hain, unhein ascending order mein arrange karne hain. Then, write the following numbers in descending order. Okay, let's learn about how to arrange in ascending order. Okay, ascending order here in short way, you can say ascending order is going to be smallest to largest. And descending order largest to smallest. Here, in short way, smallest to largest means we arrange the given numbers in smallest to largest. Here, for example, if your question is write the following numbers in ascending order, and the given number is 29, 31, 17, 22, 34. Okay, these numbers are gathered here. Now we are going to arrange in ascending order. Smallest to largest means, firstly we write smallest digit. 29, 31, 17, 22 and 34. Here 17 is the smallest number. We write firstly 17. Then we see in these numbers. 31, 29, 22 and 34. Here, in 29 and 22, tens places are here, two digits are smaller than 31 and 34. We compare them. In both numbers, here tens place is same. That's why we see ones place. Then 9 and 2, 2 is smaller than 9. That's why we write here 22. Then 29. In both numbers we see here comparison. We learned about comparison. We compare them. 31 and 34, here tens place are same, that's why we see the ones place. And in ones place 1 and 4 means 1 is smaller than 4. That's why firstly we write here 34, and lastly and the greatest number is called 34. Here numbers are arranged in ascending order. Very simple. Comparison is very helpful for us for ascending and descending order. Okay, here these numbers are arranged in ascending order. Your second question, take another example. Another example is 55. Twenty-six, 15, 9, 2 and 21, okay? Your question pattern is just like this, okay? Given numbers are these and I am going to arrange this in descending order. In which? Arrange in descending order. Arrange in descending order. Okay. Arrange in descending. Here ascending order and here descending order. Now, here given number are 26. Here 26, 15, 9, 2 and 21. Firstly, descending order is largest to smallest. Smallest to largest is ascending and largest to smallest is descending order. Very simple way to understand. Here, now we you can see here one digit number. Firstly, we see one digit number and then two digit numbers. One digit are smaller than two digit numbers. Here, two digit numbers, we comparison 26 and 21. You can see here, for tens places are same, then we see ones places, so 6 is greater than 1. That's why our greatest number is 26. Then we see, after that 21. And here, two digit number is 15, we write it here 15. Now here one digit number are left. In these numbers we compare them. 9 is greater than 2, then greater number is 9. Here 9, we write here 9, and lastly and the smallest number is 2. Here numbers are arranged in descending order. Descending order. You can see very simple and we very fastly we arrange in ascending and descending order. Any problem? Here ascending order smallest to largest, descending order largest to smallest, and we write here, arrange the numbers in ascending order and here descending order. Okay, class? After that, because of you, this lesson is for revision, that's why every topic are changed. Next topic is your sums and differences. Next topic is sums and differences. Sums means add and differences means subtract. Here, after the ascending and descending numbers, your next topic is sums and differences. Add the following. Very simple addition. 7 to 9, 6 to 8. We add ones place in ones places and tens place in tens place. Because of here is no carry, without carry, addition is ins without carry. Here 549 819 9 8 17. Here carry is with carry. These number are with carries. 8 9 17, we write 7 in ones place and the carry over the tens place. We write carry over the tens places. Then 7, 1, 8 and 1, 9. Our answer is 97. Clear? Next is again with carry 8 to 10. 10, 0 is in 1's place and 1 is carry over the 10's place. We write carry over the 10's place. Then 5, 1, 6, 6 to 8. Here our answer is 80. Clear? Very simple. You can add this these numbers. After that, your next question is subtract the following. 9 minus 6. 9 minus 6 is equal to, we all know, 3. What numbers comes? 3. 7 minus 3 is equal to 4. 4, okay? Next is subtract the following mean. 2 minus 1 is equal to 1. We write here 2 minus 1 is equal to 1 and 9 minus 6 is equal to 3. We write here 3. Here this question with borrowing, okay? With borrowing, here 0 is smaller than 3. When then how we subtract them? 1 is borrowing, and here after that this is called 10. Then we minus 10 minus 3, we write here 7. Here after the given, this is the 7, and 7 minus 5 is equal to 2. Okay, very simple questions. Again, same as 3 is smaller, always greater number is from greater number we minus a smaller number. So we 3 is borrowing from 5. Here it make 13. 13 minus 7 is 6. Okay, then it will be 4. 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. Very simple questions. After that we learnt about word problems. Okay, student, today class is over.